So we have seen way too science fiction movies that show the asteroid belt as a very dense field of tumbling boulders. But how dense is the asteroid belt? And how do spacecraft like the Voyager and like mine survive through this asteroid belt? Let's find out.
It's difficult for most of the people to understand exactly how massive our solar system is. The distance between Mars and Jupiter is almost 4 AU. And AU is the distance from Earth to the Sun. The main asteroid belt lies between Mars and Jupiter. That's a huge distance where all the asteroid lies. The estimated mass of the main asteroid belt is about 2.8 × 10⁻²⁰ to 3.2 × 10⁻²⁰ kilograms, which is just 4% of the mass of our moon. The four largest objects, Ceres, 4 Vesta, 2 Pallas, 10 Hygiea, account for half of the mass of the asteroid belt, one third of which is accounted by Ceres alone, which is also a dwarf planet like Pluto.
So contrary to popular images that we see on the net, like these, the asteroids in our asteroid belt are spread over a very large volume of space. It is impossible to reach an asteroid without carefully calculating the trajectory of our spacecraft. Nonetheless, there are 100,000s of asteroids that we know of in our asteroid belt, and there may be millions more that we don't know of yet, because finding asteroids is difficult because they are very tiny compared to how much space there is in our solar system. So now let's find out the area of the disk in which these asteroids orbit.
So the calculations that I'm showing here is the calculation I found online on a website that I'll link in the description below. The person first calculated the area of the disk that he found out to be 5.4 × 10⁻¹⁷ kilometers square. That's a very huge area. And he divided it with the amount of asteroids there may be in the asteroid belt. We don't know a correct answer to how many asteroids there are in the asteroid belt. So the answer that he found, regardless of their size, each asteroid will have 4,500 kilometers square all for itself. That is about the entire state of Rhode Island in the US, occupied by just one asteroid.
That's just one plane in which our Earth orbits. But these asteroids can even be above this plane, below this plane, anywhere in the distance between 1.8 to 3.3 AU from the Sun. Till date, 12 man-made spacecraft traversed these asteroid belts without any incident.
So in conclusion, the asteroid belt is quite empty. Just to give it a dramatic feel, the science fiction movies make it crowded with asteroids. But in real scenario, it's mostly very empty.
So this was it for today. Please do like this video. Click here to subscribe to my channel for all the future videos. I upload a new video every Thursday. You can suggest me to make a video on any topic by writing it in the comments section. Share this video and I'll see you next Thursday. Till then, as always, stay curious, stay awesome.
So click here to watch my previous videos, like how do 3D movies work, and what is a black hole? And see ya next Thursday.